people, this is not the time to develop tunnel vision. This is not the time to panic and think that the world is coming to an end or that God has somehow abandoned us. God knows what He's doing. When I got out of bed this morning, God is God. When I lay down after a while to go to sleep, God is still going to be God. He'll still be God tomorrow and the next day and the week after that. You and I can take His words from Psalm 46:10 to heart. Be still and know that I am God. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't have to panic. We don't have to be overcome with fear. We don't have to develop tunnel vision and become hoarders. You and I have an opportunity before us to display before this world what it means to be a believer in Jesus Christ and what it means to have the faith that it takes to live as a believer of Jesus Christ. Who can you help today? What do you have that you can give away? What can you share with another person? It's time for us to really look inside ourselves and realize this is our opportunity to shine as followers of Jesus. Thank you.